Bobblehead. In this challenge, the contestants will play as a team. A pedometer is designed to sense body motion and count footsteps while walking or running. In this challenge, however, it will be used to count head jerks. With the pedometer attached to their forehead, the contestants must accumulate a total of 200 clicks. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.